What did you have for dinner last night?
Okay. Wow.
And how did you get back to food then?
The first restaurant shut down after spending $2.7 million on it.
I have these 3-4 degrees that says I'm a biochemical engineer. I remember 86 or 87 it was in the summer and I said, you know, okay, enough, I'm going to be a cook.
Fortunately, and I say this fortunately, I'll explain this why, I didn't get through that college.
They said, you can't use your surname. I said, I don't want to be in a place where my identity is lost.
This is called secret sauce. If you were to look back in time, what would be the elements of your secret sauce?